On late Saturday, the French Senate voted to approve the deeply unpopular reform to the country's pension system. Senators passed the reforms by 195 votes to 112, bringing the package another step closer to becoming law. In the next few days, a committee will agree a final draft, which will then be submitted to both the Senate and the National Assembly for a final vote. Unions, which have fiercely opposed the measures, still hoped on Saturday to force Macron to back down, though the day's protests against the reform were far smaller than some previous ones. Tensions flared in the evening, with Paris police saying they had made 32 arrests after some protesters threw objects at security forces, with rubbish bins burnt and windows broken. This week, Macron twice turned down urgent calls by unions to meet with him in a last-ditch attempt to get him to change his mind.